So there's a special election coming up next week in North Carolina. How much attention have you paid to that race? And how much stock do you think Republicans or Democrats should put in the results of that race?
The special election in North Carolina is important, not just for the people of North Carolina, but for this very country. The road to 2020 runs through 2019, runs through North Carolina and the Commonwealth of Virginia, which are going to be holding their elections a little bit later this year. That's why we just spent last week in North Carolina and in Virginia. That's why we're helping the Democratic nominee. That's why we're going to do everything we can to make sure that he wins that, that we add to the majority that we have in the House of Representatives and produce one in the United States Senate.